got signs that tell you stop, signs that say slow down, signs that tell you it's a dead end road and you better turn around, signs for the price of gas, signs with the Bible verse, but they don't make a sign with a flashing light to tell you that you're losing her. They ought to make a sign of a girl with a tear in her eye, luggage in her hand waving goodbye, two tail lights slinging gravel at a private drive. They ought to draw a man on his knees praying to the Lord, light them both up like a big billboard to miss something like that. A man would have to be blind not to see the signs. There's a sign for a dozen roses that I pass every day, just before I read the one that tells me I'm getting on the interstate. It's 80 miles to Dallas from the exit where I live. Well, that one probably wouldn't hurt so much if it wasn't for the ones I missed. They ought to make a sign of a girl with a tear in her eye, luggage in her hand waving goodbye, two tail lights slinging gravel at a private drive. They ought to draw a man on his knees praying to the Lord, light them both up like a big billboard to miss something like that. A man would have to be blind not to see the signs, like the one she tried to give me just before the night she left, that I should have seen all along. They ought to make a sign of a girl with a tear in her eye, luggage in her hand waving goodbye, two tail lights slinging gravel at a private drive. Yeah, they ought to draw a man on his knees praying to the Lord, light them both up like a big billboard to miss something like that. A man would have to be blind. Lord, how could I have been so blind not to see the signs? Not to see the signs.